Tom.
This must be the end now. We've had the credits. And everyone's all right again.
What about Grunty?
Oh.
I think we ought to just take a quick look at the top of the tower.
But there's no way up there.
Nice try, Banjo, but I reckon that opening below the gun over there probably leads up.
Ugh, I was hoping you hadn't seen that. Alright, I believe we are about to see a familiar face around here. No, not that way. Do I need health? No. I do not. What if we come around this way? I didn't think this was gonna be the finale, but lo and behold. It's...
Why, hello there, Mr. Banjo. I'm Dingpot. Remember me?
No, not really.
I helped you at the end of Banjo-Kazooie.
Oh yeah, it's old Stinkpot!
You're so cruel. But hey, why not jump inside for a nice dingy bonus?
Must we? I've only just gotten the feathers cleaned from my last time.
Is it dingy or dingy? I think he refills all your stuff. Yep, all my eggs are full. I don't know about my feathers, but I don't think I need them for this final battle. So if we exit this way, we are at the precariously high top of Cauldron Keep. And had I not unlocked the door in the last episode, I'd have to come all the way. I'd have to go all the way back and come all the way back here in order to get to it. Oh, looks like there's no one here. We should go home now.
Wow, it's one heck of a view from up here.
Sure is, but it doesn't seem strange that Gruntilda isn't up here to meet us.
Obviously chickened out. I enjoyed our adventure, but let's get back to the card game.
God, I wish the dialogue went fast enough for me to read through it, but slow enough. Also, I find this funny how I came up here in the Talentrod. Banjo's facing the drill, and they're gonna be like... Hag 1, Monstrous Mechanical Mud Muncher. This is the same drill that Minji and Blobelda used to drill into Spiral Mountain.
Banjo!
Look at the size of that.
I'm sure it wasn't that big before.
How could we have missed it?
You were facing it, Banjo!
The Hag won.
Finally, after 2 years, it's my revenge time.
I'm patting it, Bone Brain.
We'll see, little bird. We'll see. Where's that laser button? Darn it! Someone passed the manual for this thing. Ah, yes! Here we go.
All right, so the final battle with Grunty and the Hag 1. Right now, you can't really do anything.
Thought the quiz was over, did you? Think again. I've still got quite a few question cards up my sleeve. Answer correctly, and maybe I'll go a little easier on you. What is my name spelled backwards?
Gruntilda. Adlitnerg. Atlitnerg.
Drat, that's correct. I'll only use my slower attack now. Prepare yourselves for an unhealthy dose of spells. Let's fight.
So now we go into first person view. And I have to try. Oh god, I'm so bad at aiming this. Damn it! I'm so bad at aiming with this! Oh, I didn't do nearly enough damage. I think you could do up to 20 damage to her. It's easier to do it like this. More lasers will come out at some point, but for now, I can just do this.
What did the Dragon Brothers on Hellfire Peak want?
Pizza. Oh, okay, well that changed it up.
Oof! 1 nil to the pesky bear. More lasers are required. How do I switch them all on? This one? Lovely. Here we go again.
Whoa! I'd like to get that honeycomb piece. Hold on, how much health do I have? Okay, I still have full. I give a maximum of 10 damage, so there's 10 phases of this fight.
Who's on burgers in Lich Witchy World?
Big Al! Small Sam, medium Mo. That's kind of funny. Damn it! Alright, got her down to phase three here.
Oof, not again! Time for something new, methinks! Plenty more tricks left in this beauty! Activate the mortar cannon! Bombs away!
Oh god, I forgot they shoot like shrapnel!
What was blocking up the fence in the factory sewers?
Blinkers! Keep aiming over her. It's so hard to aim! Damn it. Alright, I gotta do this phase one more time. Oh, damn it! Just trying to get them to avoid that.
What are Banjo and Kazooie doing on the Banjo-Tooie arcade box?
Arcade box? Flot? It's flying. Now she's gonna nail me with faster spells, it's gonna be harder to hit her. Well, that's all I had to hit her with, fortunately, so we're good there.
I need more firepower! Bring out the other mortar cannon! Double bombs away!
This kind of sounds like GoldenEye music.
How many battery-operated doors were there in my factory?
Five? No, it was four.
Wrong answer! You'll be facing my faster attack now!
Use more eggs, though.
Fetch the cannons back in the inn. Open the exhaust port. Oh, yes. Feel the power of that V10 beast. Crank the drill up. Let's get him.
So now she's going to try and chase me with the drill. And I think she converts to speed up. She converts back to spinning at one point.
That V10 beast!
More grenades! Oh boy! Ow!
Rev up that engine! Which of you take part in the multiplayer quiz?
Oh, really? I have no idea. Are the lasers still on? Oh god! Okay, good. Ugh.
What's wrong with this machine? It's going straight back to the garage after this.
All right. Uh-oh, I can't do anything now.
The gearbox must be faulty.
I This is probably the best way to go about this. Come on, stop working, damn it. Really? Come on, stop working! Stop! There we go. Get in there, tiny clockwork Kazooie egg! Big Abaza!
Eh? I heard an explosion! What's that burning smell?
Why are there more lasers? Oh! I might die this boss battle. The more I think about this. Oh, spin the other way. Okay. I'm glad she stays the course on which way she's spinning.
What is the total number of legs in all of Humble Woman's transformation?
16, I don't know. Oh boy! Alright, well at least I got her. So that does give me a honeycomb, but I should probably be more careful. Uh-oh. That was incorrect. Whoa! She almost mullered me. Oh boy, the drill. Oh, I hit the tip of the drill. Oh no, don't do that, okay. Oh my god! Get in! There we go. I gotta be careful because there's... Yeah, there's two enemies in here now. Or at least now I can do this!
Oh no, we're losing power! No, don't stop, Mr. Drill! My lovely lasers! Can someone phone for a tow truck? Right, that's it, I've had enough. We fight to the death!
So now, I'm pretty sure she doesn't, like, retreat into the tank anymore, and she just tries to shoot me with her magic. Oh no! Oh, maybe she does.
Have we got any more tricks left? Ah, yes, the minions! There he goes! Get them, doofus!
Please give me health! Nope, they don't give me health. I need that health badly. Ooh. Damn it! I've got one health left. Oh boy. These are very bad. Shit! Oh! Oh man, I'm doing really good now. I got the aiming down finally. Oh! Oh my god! I'm gonna die again! Oh my god, I'm gonna die again! Oh!
Aha! Of course! Why didn't I think of this soon earlier? Release the toxic gas! Cyanide and mustard gas flavor. My favorite.
So yeah, now I've got a limited time to beat her. On top of being hit by all this stuff. Oh, where were you? I didn't know two enemies. I didn't even know there was one. This is so hard. I should have used the cheats. I'm sorry, Mom. I'll never be honest again. Uh-oh. Oh, all right. We're back up to the toxic gas part. Whoops. I wanted to use freezies on them. Because I feel like that'd make this fight go a lot easier. I just gotta hit her four more times. Oh, I almost got her. One left.
Okay, numbskulls, time for the biggest, baddest spell I can muster. Prepare to join your buddy Bottles in your... Bottles, you'll wish you had never taken on the mighty Gruntilda Winky Bunyan.
Winky Bunyan? Is that your last name, then?
No, of course not. But don't you go telling anyone or I'll sue you.
Whatever you say, Winky.
Now die! Ah! No! The spell! I've dropped it! Quick! Somebody! Get rid of it! Before it...
Alright, it only took three tries, but we did it.
Well, we sure showed old Winky Bunyan again, eh, Banjo?
Yep, we certainly did.
Come on, let's get down to Bottles for that party!
Good idea.
Well done, Banjo and Kazooie! They're all asleep. This is the worst party ever.
Pizza! Oh, I really want pizza now, but it's 2 a.m.
Seems a bit quiet for a party.
Hey, Bottle Boy! Where's this party?
Well, it's finished, I'm afraid. That Klongo sure was hungry. He's eaten everything in the house!
Mumbo wanted to boogie.
Big heap bummer.
All your fault, bird brain! You should have dealt with the bony crone quicker!
Well, at least I wasn't hiding in my silos like a coward!
Why, you feathered?
Ho, ho, ho. Useless Wumba hid in Wigwam too.
Shut up, or Wumba turned stupid shaman into frog.
Me summon gold statue to kick ugly Wumba's butt.
Stop it, all of you! You can go outside if you want to argue.
I can see his eyes through his glasses.
Kazooie's got a better idea.
Yeah, does anyone fancy a kick around?
Kick around? What's that, punk?
Follow us and find out.
Here they come. That looks like fun! Kick around! It's just beyond cruel. Then again, she did try to destroy the world, so no remorse. These are the good guys, by the way.
Take that, witch!
This much fun.
Mumbo, right, big heap fun.
Hazard me!
Oh, he's got the header going! Somebody bicycle kick her!
Ooh, I think her eye just fell out.
You'll be sorry, all of you! Just you wait until Banjo 3!
She still says that, wow, I thought she was gonna say nuts and bolts!
Whoa-hey!
Oh, he got one of his flying saucers!
The end. Alright, and that was Banjo-Tooie. Kind of embarrassed I didn't show the credits because they were skippable. Grr. Shout out to Rare and the people at Microsoft for porting this over, because to be perfectly honest, this runs a hell of a lot better than it did on N64. However, if they didn't make it for N64, we wouldn't have it like this in the first place. So, you know what? All around, Rare's some cool guys. And we're... while this was the finale for the main story, we're not quite done here. So, join us again, once again, for the extra video when we finish off Stop and Swap 2. I'll see you all then. Later!